Playing for keeps.
Who's the new soccer coach?